I would now like to introduce contestant number two, Deepak. Deepak, contestant number two. His title of the speech is, Are You Nuts? Are You Nuts? Deepak.
A couple of months back, I bought a Harley Davidson. It's the jacket I'm wearing. It's four times my weight. It weighs about 320 kgs or close to 700 pounds. It's 1,800 cc. Contest chair, judges, fellow Toastmasters, and friends. There are two important relations in life whom I to inform that I am a proud owner of a Harley Davidson. You can see these two faces. One of them is my wife. The second one is my MD, my boss. I would like to narrate three incidents, how they took this breaking news that I have become a proud owner of a Harley Davidson. That too close to an age of 50. I turned 50 in December. So here I am from Kuwait, calling my wife in India. Hi Gita, how are you? Jan, I'm fine. You know, I wanted to tell you something. What? Kids have gone to school? Yeah, yeah. Has a maid come? Yeah, yeah. You had breakfast? Yeah, what happened? What is it you're trying to say? You know, I'm turning 50 in December. I thought I would give myself a very big gift. So, you're planning a holiday? Not a holiday, you mean too many holidays. You know, Gita, I have that 20 year itch. What? Are you nuts? You bought a bike? I said, yeah, I bought a bike. Deepak, you have grown up daughters. You always give us lectures, make money, save some money, plan for this, plan for that. Out of the blue, you bought a bike? Are you nuts? Yeah, darling, I have enough time over the weekends and you know I love outdoor, so I ended up buying the bike. All the best to you. You take care. Second, my managing director. One day, after a sales review with 7-8 other business heads, I walked up to him and said, sir, I wanted to share something with you. I bought a Harley Davidson. Are you nuts? You are crazy? You know Kuwait roads? Even in the last lane, people are driving at 1800 speed. It's not safe. I said, sir, I've been riding it past 2 weeks. In fact, on two occasions, I got it to office. You got it to office? Don't get it to office. You have a company provided car. Use that during the weekdays. Do what you want on the weekends. Don't get it to office. I said, fine. One Thursday, the weather was excellent. I had that itch. My office guys also wanted to see the bike. Morning 6:20, which normally takes me by car about half an hour, I finish in 12 minutes. That's the kind of power it has with 1800 cc. I was there in office the whole day, around 4:30 in the afternoon. It's time to unwind, time to go home. I'm in the parking lot. I started, I wear my helmet, gloves. Slowly I'm backing it to take a turn. From the corner of my eye, I see my MD standing there. You want the bike to office? Are you nuts? Don't listen to me. It's not done. I felt like a school boy. He was like a, he's tall, he's big built. You're nuts. I told you don't get it off. What if something happens? You're staying alone over here. I'm sorry, sir. The third incident, the most interesting incident, how I got my two-wheeler license. Took me more than 2.5 months to get the two-wheeler license. My colleague told me, Deepak, you've been driving the car over here for more than 5 years. Come. You go for the two-wheeler license. I said, what has to be done? Nothing, just go and ride and you'll get the license. I said, okay. He went to the Murur, We realized I have to give the online test. I said, we are not prepared for the online test. While I was waiting half an hour in that area, all I was doing was I downloaded the app and those multiple choice questions, A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D. I am not the best of persons on mobile apps, so I didn't realize what is black, what is green, what is wrong, and what is in red. Got thoroughly confused. Finally, my number came. Deepak Bhatia, please come. English, Arabic. I said English. I finished in 2 minutes, I was out. Later on, they called me in. You failed. I failed. You wait out for 1 hour. I said, okay. I waited out for an hour. I again did the app in between my MD calls and some other calls and my wife calls. More confused. Somehow I said, some questions I will know the answers of. Again they said, Deepak Bhatia, come in. I went in second time thinking again it's going to be English Arabic. You know what happened there? They called me in, they took out a ruler. Okay, what is this? He said, no entry. What is this? Right of one way. What is this? No parking. Yeah. If this is this, then what is that? I said, that is that, then this is this. Okay, that is that, then what is this? Totally, thoroughly confused me. He said, go, go, go. Come on Monday. No. Come next Thursday. I prepared and prepared and prepared during that Ramadan holidays. And after Eid, again we got a date after 2 weeks. I went there after 2 months. And this guy said, you come back. Just imagine at a traffic department, every day there are dozens of people going in for tests. He remembers me. He came back. He prepared. I said, yeah. English, Arabic, English. 40 seconds, done. What happened to you? I said, sir, last time I was not prepared. Hey, tall guy, good looking guy, smart personality, you failed. So I got confused in the signals. Every weekend, Friday and Saturday, I'm up at 5:30 at the basement, broom, start. I go driving around at 120 kilometers per hour. My question to you is, am I nuts or you are nuts? Over to you.